The Buttons block allows you to create button-style links that call attention to the most important action you want your visitors to take. To add a Buttons block, click the Block Inserter button and then search for the Buttons block. Or type a forward slash on a new line followed by the word Buttons. Then press Enter to add the Buttons block. There are two levels to this block. The overall Buttons block contains your buttons. This is called a parent block. When the parent block is selected, the toolbar lets you drag the buttons block into a different location on the page, move the block up or down the page, change the justifications of the buttons within the block, or change the width of the entire block. But when you select an individual button, you can change the text that appears within the button itself. And you'll also notice that the options in the toolbar change. To the left of the toolbar, you can select the parent block anytime you like. But you can also select a different style for the button, either filled with a solid color or outlined with a border. And you can drag the button into a different location or move the button to the left or right using the arrows. And once again, you can change the justification or the alignment of the buttons. Most importantly, you'll want to add a link to the button, which determines what happens when your visitor clicks that button. You can enter any web address you like, or search for an existing page or post on your website. Select the page from the list below to create the link. By default, links will open in the same tab as your visitor's web browser, unless you choose to open the link in a new tab. The toolbar also contains some basic formatting options to change the appearance of the button text itself. Click the Options button to show even more settings for the button. Once again, you can choose a button style, either filled with a solid color or outlined with a border. And you can change the width of the button by selecting a different percentage. Of course, you can also change the color of the button text itself or the background color of the button. The typography settings allow you to change the size of the button text. And if you want, you can enter a different value for the padding or the amount of space between your text and the border of the button. Click the unlink icon and you can enter different padding values for the top and bottom or left and right of the button. And finally, you can give your buttons a more rounded appearance by entering a border radius. If you want, you can add multiple buttons to a single buttons block. To add additional buttons, you can either click the Options buttons and select Duplicate, or select the parent block and then click the plus icon. Add the button text, edit the style if you like, and then edit the link for that button. When you've finished creating individual buttons, select the parent block and then click the Options button to view additional settings for the entire buttons block. In addition to the justification options, you can also choose whether to display your buttons horizontally or vertically, stacked in a column. You can also allow the buttons to wrap onto multiple lines on smaller devices like mobile phones. And last, you can change the space between the buttons by entering a value here. All right, now you're ready to create your own buttons so your visitors can find the most important actions on your pages and posts. For more help creating buttons for your website, please visit WordPress.com/support.